Which way is me down?
Behalf of your captain Jason Franklin, first officer Christopher McDonald, and the rest of the crew, I'd like to welcome you aboard this Jetstar Flight 298 to Auckland. The aircraft door has been closed, so passengers must remain seated with seatbelt fastened. If your device has a flight mode function, please then switch it to flight mode. Flying time approximately 1 hour and 40 minutes. Thank you for respecting each other and a crew on board for a safe and pleasant flight.
The A320 has 8 emergency exits, which we'll now show you. 2 at the front, 4 over the wing, and 2 at the back of the cabin. Lights will illuminate, showing you the path to follow to these exits. If we need to leave the aircraft quickly, taking your personal items with you will slow you down, so please leave everything behind. If a mask like this appears from above you, pull it down firmly to start a supply of oxygen. Quickly put it over your mouth and nose, and breathe normally. Keep the mask in place by fitting and tightening the strap, and then help others around you. There is a life jacket located in the pouch under your seat. If it is required, remove the life jacket from the pouch, place it over your head, pass the strap around your back, clip it at the front, and then pull on the loose strap to tighten. Only inflate your life jacket as you leave the aircraft by pulling down on the red tags. You can top up your life jacket by blowing into these mouthpieces. The life jacket also has a whistle and a light to attract attention. There are emergency escape and flotation devices accessible from each exit, and a life raft at the rear of the aircraft. By law, you must not tamper with or remove any aircraft equipment unless authorized. You must comply with any instructions from our crew and any signs that you see on board. Smoking is not permitted anytime, anywhere on board the aircraft, including in the bathrooms. It's our pleasure to have you on board with us today, and we hope you have an enjoyable flight. Thanks for listening.
You must remove your face mask before putting on the oxygen mask that will drop from above you. We will be dimming the main cabin lights. You'll find a reading light in the panel above. guys, we encounter an unexpected turbulence. In just a moment, we will be coming through the cabin to begin our service. Starting with three purchased meals followed by the front menu. We only accept credit or debit cards for all shops.
you.
With us to Auckland. At this stage, you'll exit through the forward door. If your phone is within reach, you can switch it on now. Whether you're flying again today, tomorrow, or in the future with a proven decision.
Wraps up another amazing journey. Queenstown is still the captivating town that I've fondly remembered over the years, and thanks to Jetstar for providing cheap and comfortable flights. Without them, I wouldn't be able to go on as many journeys, and I would so happen to fly with them a few days later. Stay tuned for the next journey.